So here we are with Ashley. Ashley, who do you have with you?
This is Hershey, and he is a fox snake.
And fox snakes are around Illinois, correct?
Yep, they are locally common species here.
Excellent. And what does a fox snake look for in a habitat? Where would you probably find one if you were out looking for fox snakes?
So you'll see fox snakes like Hershey in prairies and grasslands. You'll also find them in farm fields, edges of woodlands.
And this pattern that he has, this camouflage, these kind of polka dots, is really striking, and sometimes people mistake them for other snakes. Is that true?
That's true. So fox snakes are often confused with Massasauga rattlesnakes. This is partially due to them vibrating their tail when they feel threatened, which makes them sound like a rattlesnake.
Okay, so they're imitating another snake that is perhaps a little bit more dangerous so that people stay away from them. They're very shy snakes, fox snakes.
Yes, so they're non-venomous. They don't want to hurt you.
This one's very curious.
Yes.
So she likes to say hello. Excellent. And then he's got this checkering on the bottom of his belly too, so his polka dot pattern really is all over his body, which is very cool.
Yes. So fox snakes are called fox snakes because their musk is really stinky, like foxes.
They're stinky?
Yes, so when they're picked up and disturbed, they release their musk, potentially. So that's really stinky, and it smells like a fox scent. So that's how they got their name.
So they try and perhaps even trick predators that they are,
yes,
smelling like something that's bigger and more powerful, like a,
yes,
fox.
Yes, definitely.
Okay. Can you tell me a little bit about Hershey, just as a snake?
So Hershey was donated to us about 3 years ago. We don't know how old he is. But he's a very active fox snake. He loves to explore, crawl around. He's got some branches in his habitat that he likes to climb on. So he likes to pretend we're all his personal trees.
So what would a fox snake eat in the wild?
So we feed Hershey a couple different sizes of rats or mice. In the wild, they might eat frogs as well as like small rodents.
Oh, thank you so much, Ashley. It was so fun to learn about Hershey, and also thank you to Hershey as well.